Just when it seemed the pine beetle epidemic couldn't get any worse, there are new fears it could eventually spread all the way across the country.
When the beetles attack a tree, there's literally thousands of them.
And that's just some of the fallout from one of the worst disasters in the history of BC forestry.